Okay. Let's try this out. Alright, so they're pretty easy. You can take on a load of those. Bless you.
Thank you. Of course, we are at the beginning. And those were down arrows.
Yeah, these aren't. Alright, right, let's get these.
Oi. Oh, they have knockback too,
apparently. Yep, it would appear so. There's a portal there, what's that for? That's for a timed quest. Light the east and west braziers in under 7 minutes. So do you want to wait until we've killed all the mobs? Then try it.
Yeah.
That sounds a bit more. We have a name there. Straight ahead.
Okay.
Alright, let's try and grab these. Whoa! I don't like that knockback.
No.
Grelkor the Lurid Beast. And we've got mobs to left and right. I need to take those out first then. Mm-hmm. Can I reach that from here? Yes, I can.
Shiny right underneath that mark. I'll run over and get it
roughly. Right, I'll rush it then and try and get me back to that wall.
Okay.
Alright. But he's obviously going to have a kickback in it. Ow. Bruiser Monk, it's leather gear. Don't need that.
I did.
Alright, okay. So we can go to the right here. No idea what we're doing, you know.
No, I don't either. We're trying to find a screwdriver.
I don't like big holes. Oh, hello.
Okay. saw the ever ringing.
What?
That's the name that's supposed to be in this room. Maybe when you kill these, it spawns them?
Okay, right, I'll pull those into here then. Okay. Maybe he spawns when we kill some of the other mobs around the area then.
Second name.
Say again?
He's above us. On the map it says the second name, and it's above us, it's up here. Yeah, there's some parent. There he is. See him on the wall?
Oh, yeah.
And there's a monster left and to the right.
Right, okay, so if I rush him and get my back to that wall.
Yeah, you can get there.
Yeah. Group of three.
Thanks for rolling that. Eight.
I'm awesome. Look at that. Nine.
They're not particularly tough.
No, are they?
I mean, I don't want to jinx us.
I think maybe we are too wary. Should we clear all these?
Thank you. Right, so it's third name.
Okay. Got a lot of flying thingies here. Oh, we need these for that lore and legend as well. These are pox fiends. Talatator summoned Annihilator.
Big staff he's got.
I'm going to pull him into here. Come here. Wow. Oh, hello. Quickly, clear both cathedrals of accumulated consequence of Dark Shadow. What? What have we got to do? Kill all these? Yeah.
All the Shadow Rats are there.
Sorry, mate. Alright. Where's your other one? Come here.
So we go to the other temple.
Shiny over there.
Let's go get the other mob back to
the The shiny. He's got a shiny here though. Can't leave a shiny, Nate.
No, he's come back.
Right, go, go.
I get a shiny right here.
I don't need it.
I did. Good thing I rolled better than you. You have all these already. I'm guessing straight across, what do you think?
Probably. This one's to the left. Yeah, this is it. Whoa.
Yeah, okay. Got a bit much here. I got you.
That's what you get for running in without your stolen skin on.
One way to get it quickly.
Oh, we got the names as well.
Okay. Good.
Oh, cool.
Anyway.
Damn it. Nice one, we did it. Okay.
That's fine. That's, yeah.
Ooh, 7% block chance. Yes, we'll have some of that. Another earring now. That's the third one I've replaced. 372, 368, 364. Let's replace that one. Yes, please. Thank you. I thought I saw another mob here.
It's back here.
Ah, here we are. One here. Got this cleared. Some down there.
Yeah, it's a red, some more right there.
We've been down there. I think we have on
one. We have. This is the one that. Yep, there he is. He's spawned now.
Ooh. Oh, Zoth the Ever Ending.
Yep.
That's a giant tick. Ew.
You should probably go kill that.
Right. I'll go back. I'll go straight across and get me back against that wall. Okay. Let's get that on. Yeah, he's got a knockback. Oh, you son of a bitch. I've got a feeling he might have something to do.
Aggro. Oh, hello. Good.
Not as good as what I'm wearing.
AC's not as good, but...
There's a screwdriver.
Approach the queen while in the unveiled palace.
Within the unveiled palace. Now that's back at the Madura, isn't it?
Is it?
Yeah. Madura, whatever it was called. Have we seen the other portal, you know, that we could have clicked at the beginning? There's one. Have we seen the other one?
They're in the tips on the sides, I think. Yeah, let's do that.
Alright. Okay.
Like the vest and the...
No idea where this is. Not that way. Not that way. Is it this way? West Brazier. Was that the West Brazier we just clicked?
I don't know if it's up in there. We just clicked that one. Oh, here's one. You get the update?
Yeah. Like the East Brazier.
Straight across. Deep violet or a lot of blue. Can't like this one, can you?
No.
It's gotta be that one. That's Malta.
Oh. This is a brazier at the end. This looks like a big one, though.
But you can't click it.
No. Okay. There's one down there. Would have thought they'd be on the map.
You want a thing?
Not in there, is it? No. There's a door that's clickable here.
That's the exit.
Well, that's the exit. Oops.
That's interesting. The east one's on the map.
Oh well. Not to worry.
Mm-hmm. It's not the water glowing with a purple hue, right?
I don't get it.
We got a purple thing here.
What? Oh,
the brazier can now be lit. Go grab that other one. What was that one?
I'm trying to remember.
There was a purple orb in the water, Nick.
A purple orb in the water?
Yeah, and as soon as I clicked it, Here it is. Run! 20 seconds.
Oh, very well done, Nate.
So after we opened the first one, or after we lit the first one,
yeah,
there was a little purple orb in the water.
Right.
So as soon as I clicked it, it said we could light the second one. Let's figure.
How the hell to get out now?
It's right up here.
No? Ah, oh, there we go. Well.
That wasn't too bad.
That was very, very unpainful.
Now we go back to the lumber room.
Yeah. Maldura. Ooh, what the hell?
What?
Suddenly decided to go up and down all on its own then, the screen.
Huh. The camera view?
Yeah.
Mine does it periodically. I just thought it was my lag.
It is very laggy. The whole expansion's laggy, or it seems to be.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of weird.
Yeah.
Aren't we beyond that at this point? How long has this game been out?
You would have thought, since they're not making EverQuest next, that they'd be pouring all their attention into the games that they do have.
Yeah. Oh, I think I just grabbed.
He crashed?
Yep.
Alright. I won't turn it in then until you arrive. And they're launching Landmark on the 10th.
Yeah, but that's just the building part, right?
Yeah. Oh!
Right, they're not actually releasing any of the game functionality, just the ability to build castles.
Well, they put items in now, you know, where you can place mobs on your claim.
Yeah.
They've done that so you can make your own adventures, apparently. Well, I have seen it, but I haven't done anything with it.